All right, hello folks. I'm depressed. Depressed, nothing more I can say about it. That's why I've not been about since Saturday. I was over my mum's as well, but just generally, I'm fine. All my eyes, I don't know if you can see it on this, but you know I've got that illness that gives me blobs, you can see there. It's on embarrassing illnesses. But it's actually all, I seen it today when I was up the town with the sunshine. It's all actually all round my eye. I'm going to be like one of them old men, you know, just with fucking a face that's just fucking as if he's painting or something. That's going to be me. So it's the end of youth no more. So there's a few things I was going to show you. I've got my passport. It's plugged into the it's just that, that's all it was. It's just that little thing. USB, it plugs into my laptop. Some places I've read they say don't use it for it can blow a laptop up, which I'm a little bit concerned about because I really don't want to blow my laptop up. But there it is, there you can see, you turn it on with 5 clicks. They're on blue, and turn it another 5, it's a various voltage, and then go there, and then you get to red, and then I go all the way up to green, man, and get a green. You get a good vape with that. But I don't like doing it too much, because in case I blow myself up, well, the computer up. But very good. Got my favourite sauce there. I got some E-pipe sauce. Shire malt. That's the boy. Still got some of that left. Get more on Friday. A bottle of that probably does be a bit. Well, I could have run the cigs as well, but that was a fiver, and that'll probably last me about 10 days or something. But I feel that if I'm got all this going good. Oh. I think I can get probably through a bottle of that a week. I got my new, here's my new setup, my laptop there, and my little monitor. It's an old school Philips jobber, but it makes life a lot easier for me. That means I can do things there. Got a chair, still never used it electronically. Right, so I need to try and wake myself up, as you can see. So we're going to go for it. I'm not a big drinker, but we've got the old Frosty Jack boils. So just to encourage me a little bit, we're going to just try and gulp all this down. I can't do all that. I actually don't look bad. As you can see why I wear my hat. Ladies. So that's my life really. I'm getting to the stage soon where I'll be wearing my fringe down and I'll be running around like I'll have a kiss curl or something. Oh am I? Oh how's it going? Oh, do you remember Barry EastEnders? Oh am I? No. As I said in the notes, whenever you meet a gay guy in the street, like Barry for EastEnders, the first thing you think of is, oh, hello Barry, fucking, then you picture him getting his arse shag. If you want a picture of me getting my arse shag, this is how I would look if I was getting my arse shag. I can't do it very well. So anyhow, pass throughs, best thing in the world. We love it. We love it, man. We don't even do. Remember, I used to do that. You would. I've known it for years. Remember, you used to let the smoke go up your nose. Oh shit, what's going on here? Right, anyhow, that was a great video. Thanks.